I'd like to acknowledge everyone that's here and the owners of the land. Thanks for coming out. Our kids are being, and our people are being slaughtered just at a rate nearly no different than the frontier wars. It's being justified. It's wrong. Tomorrow, along with Elijah, we have a young Canberra boy, Stephen Freeman, who was slaughtered in the jail out there. His trial's this week. We need to all start having regular, like, vigils all over this country so they never, ever forget. Because silent no more. We need to start standing up for our people. And you can't let it go. We've just got to keep going. It might be hard, it might be cold, but we've got to get all the people out. Because these are our kids, this is our future. That's just being murdered, our people, like it's white people's lives matter, our lives matter. Our children are everything to us, and our law is the law of this land, and it should start to be respected. Because you can't kill our kids and get away with it, it's not justified. Our kids are important. Our kids' lives matter. Everyone's lives matter. Adult, children, they can't keep killing our people. It's wrong. It's morally wrong. You can't do it. It was wrong back in 229 years ago. And it's still wrong. Thank you.